For me, the best manager I ever played under was Roy Evans. Now, I don't know if that's Jason's, but look, Roy will forgive me because he was not technically as good as Rafa or Gerard Houllier. He was not tactically as good as them. But his man management skills and his levels of what he brought out of players was unbelievable.